It's Friday. Seems to be fun happening. Yes. Lots of. Shall we do who's all here? Yeah? Shall we do that? Let's do Fun Friday Squad. So who's all here? I'm here. Hi, Foofy here. I'm here. I'm on my own today. Ooh, that's me. Back on my Todd. Hello, Amex. Laura's away home. She's away back to get the ferry. So. Bye, Laura. Thanks, Laura. Bye, Tilly. Thanks, Tilly. That was a fun week. She corrupted me. I'm very tired after several nights out with that young lady, but never mind. It's all very good. Let's do doggos. Who's all here? All my guys are here. Where are they all? There is Pixie, Plum and Waggy Bum. There is Rudy's Bum. Hi Rudy. Rudy's eating grass, that's nice. There is Begbie. Begbie! Franco! Franco! You up there? Hi. There is Hector. Don't pee on Pixie's head! Just missed her. Stinky Jinx! Stinky Jinx is here. Hi. Emmy Woo Woo is here. She's up there. Loki Bum is here. Hi Loki! Hi. Winston's here! Hi! Winston's a two week a day. 2 week a day. 2 day a week guy now. So he's there. Hi. We've done Nelson. Nelson's here. Ace is here. Staffy Squad is in full effect. And, uh-oh. Here comes trouble. I should have filmed you straight out the van because you were clean. And now you're just a wee bit dirty. But you know what? We can fix that. That's okay. So yeah. That's what's happening. So we're going to go and do that thing that we do. Please don't chew too much of that. And don't run about with it in your mouth either, because it makes your gums bleed, and if you stab yourself in the throat, I'm not fixing you. Okay, just ignore me. So yeah, let's go. Let's go disco. So, the plan is hike, swamp, over. What are you doing, Toby? Obviously we need to do a swampy thing today, because we've got so many. This way! So many water holes now to visit on the way back, so getting Toby dirty is not a problem. This way, pal, come on, let's go. Good lad. You don't really know this route yet, don't you not?
I don't know, I'll just follow Ace.
Right, go. It wasn't until yesterday that I realised how not normal my routes are, because Laura was struggling at some bits, and she's like, oh, how do we get through here? So, let's have a wee look. I may do some pruning today on the way back, but not on the way out, because the dogs need to get to where they're going. But, can we hurry up, please, everybody? Yeah? Oh, Toby, there's a path cut, bud. You don't need to go through trees. You've got stuff stuck to me already. Come on, everybody. Let's go. Form an orderly queue. Go forward. Thank you. Oh, this is where everybody from our group goes for a poo. And I'm not picking it up. I'm just leaving it here because it's a good wee scent marker. In case anybody loses their way. As if they would, because they're all dogs. What's that noise? Did you guys hear that? It's a bird. Ooh. Hear it? Go. Look. What's that noise? Uh-oh. Oh, it's a bird. It's okay. It's alright. It's a bird that's up high and it's flying. It's alright, guys. It's not a chick. It's not a kitten. It's not a puppy. It's not an axe murderer trying to lure us in. It's alright. Because I'm always like that. Oh, is that a wee animal? Needs help. I'll fix it. So, Staffy Squad are patrolling already. Don't know what they've seen. This way, Ace, come on! And he's like, oh, we're in the woods, this is good. So, yeah, that's the plan. Hike, and have a carry on, and go to a swamp. See if this young man would like to get dirty. What do you think? Do you think Toby would like to get dirty? I think he would. And then we'll take it from there. And that is Fun Fridays. Who's all here? Hoorah! Let's move on. Woo! Is that a nice clean hole, Toby? Is that nice clean water? Come and see. Oh, not come and see, come and let me see. Come on, see if you're still clean. Let's go. Hurry up. You're still clean? Cleanish. Okay. Ooh. Right, carry on. Stay looking quite clean. We can fix that. Right. We're going to go this way, Rory. Come on. Right up here. Come on. Right. Let's see what the next stop holds. There seems to be a bit of a kerfuffle happening over here, so let's go and check it out. Not you, what a good boy. Oh, what's going on over here? Excuse me. Emmy, what's happening? You getting yourself in a pickle? Oh, okay, you're getting yourself in a pickle because that's too big. And she's been trying to pull it through these two bits of it. Bring your stick, Emmy, come on. It's a little bit big. Emmy, that's quite large. You don't really care, do you? No. Do you want to bring it through this way? Ems. Come on. Bring your stick, Emmy. Come on. Stay here. Come on. Emmy, bring it. That's it. I'm stuck. Moving up. Come on, bring it through. Raging. Come on, Emmy. She's like, I can't get it. Come on, bring it this way. Hurry up, let's go. She's been there for like 10 minutes. Oh no, are you stuck? Oh dear. Could be here for some time, couldn't you? Shall we just leave you here? I think we should. Shall we go? Yes. Let's go this way. So, Hector, moving on from Emmy being a lumberjack, a rubbish lumberjack at that, let's go over here. Over here for some reason. I wonder why. I wonder what's happened. Could it be? Could it be? Oh no! Hello. Did you just slide on in there as I came up with the camera? You are so strange. What's happening today, Tobes? Today we're going to be doing some organic spas. Oh no way, Eddie's in as well. Oh no. Oh goodness. Oh. What are you wanting me to do? Don't, no, you're not going in. We were enjoying the quiet there before you started barking. Oh, bollocks. Swamp dog. Everybody loves a swamp dog. He's with you. Oh, is Hector going to go for his tail again? Look. Get it, Hector. Get the fish. Get it. So much fun at this one spot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Oh crap. No. No. I take it all back. Get out of there, you. You're too weak. Oh my goodness! That is a face. That is a face right there, people. Toby, what are you doing? Wag your tail so Hector can get it. Hector wants to go fishing for Toby tail. Tell him, Nelson. Tell him. Oh my goodness. This is fun, isn't it? That's a tree. You've already fallen in. Oh my god, Rory! Plud, 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 plud. Right, you get out. You need to get out right now. You're too wee and it's too thick. Stop trying to bite stuff. Oh god. Right, up, up. Ugh, that's it. There you go. Right, oh crap. Don't. Oh, it's on me now. And you're just still sitting there. Don't you go in. Oh,
Emmy, pack it in. Ah! No way. Oh, flipping hell.
It's on my face, isn't it? Oh, it's on me, look. That was Emmy. Emmy just put that tree right in there and flicked that at me. Right, okay. Time for a swim. Time for a swim. Time for a swim and then another swamp, I think. If Mr. Toby would like to evacuate the pond. I don't think he does, actually. I don't think he wants to evacuate the pond at all. Do you? It's going to be submerged. Yeah. Who's here? You? Get up your riot. You're also a riot. Well, that's that tree dead then, isn't it? Oh, right, okay, right, let's move on. Let's move on before this gets ridiculous. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Winston, you're a wee bit dirty. That's terrible. Oh, Pixie's face, Pixie. Oh, you're a wee bit dirty too. You're always dirty. Let's have a look and see. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, Horace is back. Hi there. Hi. This one's really muddy, isn't it? Yeah. Jinx! Right. Stinky Jinx, get out. You're too wee. Oh, no. Up. Oh, no. Plunging. She's desperate to get in. Oh no! The white patch remains. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, that's a good noise. Oh dear. Let's zoom in on that. Oh my god, if anybody saw you, would think you were some kind of werewolf. Now. Oh dear. Jinx. Look, he's bum. Don't you go in your tubby. Swimming, let's go. Well done, Ace, the only one not getting involved in that. Well, Emmy's thinking about it. Come on. This is ridiculous, isn't it? What a state to get into. Right, let's go back to the way with all the water plunge pools, please. Let's go. Come on. Waterfalls a go-go. Are you stuck, Beckford? Did you just slide in there? You're just standing there looking like a wee weirdo. Do you require assistance? Do you require assistance? He's like, yes, please. Right, watch out. Watch out that stick. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Did it? What did you... Up. That's us. See what you've done, corruptor. Terrible. Right, let's go. Let's go that way. Oh, my God. Come on, this way. Oh, he's squelching. Come on, let's go. Everybody small out, look at the colour. Oh, come down here in the sunlight so we get a look at yous. Rudy, check in please. Oh dear lord. Uh-huh. Equally filthy. I don't think that's going to get it off. Oh my god. Where are you going, Rudy Chops? Come on, let's go. Oh god, Amy's at it. Everybody's doing their favourite thing. Rudy, you're so filthy. Did you just hit me with that? Jinx is like, look, Dad, I too am also filthy. So, the plan now
beat it for that.
She's up your right, sorry, the boat being left arm.
Toby, come on!
The plan now is to cut through the woods and just go through all the water stops and make our way back, culminating in our big plunge pool. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh my god! Toby, swamp dog. No, Begbie's got the rage because Pixie's got a stick. There's him raging with my sister. Give me the stick I wanted. But I'm going to have a roll about first. But I'm still angry at you. Rah, rah, rah. Look at you, you're going to need to get put in the water as well. And you, everybody's going to need going. Oh no. Interesting. Oh my god. Right. I know for a fact he's down at this first water stop here. Hey, everybody go to the water. Come on. Everybody head down here for a wee bit. Water stop one. And the water's not even running because it's been really dry. Right. Down here. So getting nipped on, fall down. Right. Collect some rocks. Right. And then. This is just going to really cool down. He's like, oh, that's really hot. Why don't you go? Your face is filthy as well. Right, that'll do for this splash stop. Let's go to the plunge pools. Yeah? Right, can we get up here, please? Right, up, watch your jaggies. Right, go. Up. Oh, this is vertical. I'm going to take that off you. No, I'm not. Oh. Right. Let's go. Let's go this way. Hey team, let's go, come on! Oh good, he's put his head in the water. Right. Ow, Emmy! Ah! Oh, that was sore. Oh, scratchy scratch. Right, let's go! So, Operation Clean All The Dogs is a major success because we are here. And we have many, many pools and many, many bits of flowing water and a very barky woody. So yeah, everybody's pretty much clean, which is great. There's lots more deep bits for you, Tobes. I've run out of water though. Then we'll go with this one. You find something to throw. This is the thing, it's like you try to pick something up and everybody goes mental. Break a stick. Break a stick. Ready, go. His head's clean, doesn't he? Get his body clean. Why are you shouting so much? Just run away, young man, and get yourself nice and clean. Get no rocks or anything, look at nothing to throw. No? Everybody's happy anyway. Oh, watch them fall in. Right, we need to get a deep bit so that we can get this bump in. Right, down that way towards our hut. Right, so we're a wee bit closer to the hut. We've got a nice deep bit down here. Hector, pay attention. I'm going to come down here because he's been quite potentially fall in and give himself an injury. So here we are. That bit's nice and deep. Okay. Yes! Full submersion. There we go. That's what we needed. You can do that a few times. Yep. Hey, how to clean a Toby. Fresh running water. Oh, there's a plane. There's Emmy.
Emmy's like, oh, that's a helicopter. Everybody's going for it. Get the helicopter, get it. Jump. Emmy's out of here. See you later, Ems. She is out of here, she's off. Did he own out? Right, anyway, what are we doing? Toby.
Yes.
Perfect. Clean swamp dog, clean terriers. Jinx has been in for the filthy. Nice cool ace. One more. Oh yeah, I'm just hanging about here for a wee bit. Just clean him off completely. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you clean a swamp dog. Hoorah. Fall in because his sister pushed him. Jake is in. Emma's in. Rory's in. Loki's in. Begbie's in. It's a pool party. Swim. He's a good wee swimmer, isn't he? Ace is in, cooling down. I know, I saw you in the water there then. Right, come on, where do you go? It's home time. Spent a lot of time cutting about with Ishan, getting him filthy, getting him clean. You got a stick? Oh, good for you. Right. You just go in there and have an angry paddle all to yourself. There you go. Region. Oh, if you're angry. There you are. Right, one last time. Gosh, try not to drown, Jinx. Yay, well done. Right, troops, let's go, it's home time. Let's get the hell out of here! Yes! Let's go! Just making our way back. Nice and calm. Nice and quiet. You being friends? That's nice. Trying to keep clean, Toby is sparkling. There's a couple of water holes along here, which shouldn't be muddy. He's in one. He's in one. Oh, you're not really in one, are you? Right, come on, we're going. We're staying clean. Good lad. Well done. Come and show everybody how clean you are. Toby. Yeah. Look at that clean boy. Come here. Wait. Wait. Sit down. Sit. Oh, good boy, wait. Do your wee 360. Wait there.
Oh, he's so clean. Look at you. There we go, sunshine's there. Oh, that's lovely. What a lovely clean boy. Sure, yeah. Okay, you can go. Good lad. So, yeah. So, for everybody that asks how do you get him clean, that's pretty much it. He rinses off really, really well, and he'll be dry by the time we get back to the van. And that is how you create and clean a swamp dog, or three. Right, let's go. Hi, Con. Now we're back at the hole we started at, which is reasonably clean, which means you'll have clean paws, which means I'm happy, and it means we can all go home now. Rory, don't get any more muddier than you need to be, you man. Right, let's go, man. Let's go, sunshine is out, it's a beautiful day. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Time to go home. Time to go home. Woohoo!